I didn't expect the theories to be true, but Christina is an amputee.